There's nowhere to go but down here on the roof of Stanford's Landmark Square building, and Brian Cashman and Bobby Valentine are just a few going over the edge this morning, 22 stories to the ground.
It's a rush, it's exhilarating, it's, you know, scary.
The sun was coming up as the rappellers came down during Friday morning's practice run for the city's annual Heights and Lights event.
This will be my fifth year doing the Stanford Downtown Heights and Lights. It's been a blast.
Each year, the show sends Santa, Rudolph, the Grinch, and friends scaling down one of Stanford's tallest buildings to spread some holiday cheer.
It's awesome. I'll tell you, when you know, the crowd loves Santa and Rudolph, they're the best on the rappel team. These guys are pros. They got tricks and things they perform. The crowd goes crazy.
Heights and Lights will take place this Sunday at 5 p.m. Spectators can watch Santa and his crew drop down from Broad Street. For more information, visit stanford-downtown.com. Reporting in Stanford, Samantha McKelvey for It's Relevant News.